Hi hippies! I've been thinking about what I'm gonna call you guys and I don't know what yet, but we're gonna find something that works for everyone. But welcome back to another vlog. I started this off by showing you this recipe that I found. This meal that I found at Trader Joe's that literally the sauce is already made. And it's a vegan sauce. If you know me, you know health is very important to me and I cook a lot. So that's why you guys always see me cooking in these videos. But this dish was very fire. It was easy to make. It was like my very own, I don't know what this cuisine is. I think it's Indian or something. I'm not quite sure, but it was amazing. I really recommend the sauce. I'm not even joking. But I'm not gonna lie, I did not end up showing you guys the meal because I fucked up and the camera died. But I hope you guys enjoy this little cooking segment. We're gonna cook sometimes in this video. But I love you guys. Thank you for being here. And let's get into the rest of the vlog. And I mean, look at the sauce. Like, that should look good. Don't even lie. Hi, vlog. Today's the day. It's closet sale day. I'm making myself breakfast. First stop is we're going to Staples to print our posters. Then we're going to head to the spot. I'm really excited. I hope it's a good day. I hope we sell a lot. But I'm honestly just excited for the experience because there's going to be a lot of women vendors. And I love that. I just really do love that. Making myself a bagel and cream cheese. I don't know why this looks so dark. My bagel with cream cheese. I've been at Staples for an hour. And we're late. We're supposed to be there at 1 and it's 1:24. All right, I'm finally all set up. And now I'm gonna go show you guys the other vendors. I'm in the basement, sadly, but it's okay, we're making the best of it.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. You're far too kind. Yeah.
Ready?
Can I get an encore? Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn.
Hi.
Hi.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Girl, you just walked into a whole bloody mess.
You dropped it?
The wind dropped it.
So you're giving shots?
You want a shot?
Sure.
All right.
Are you sure you want to waste a shot on me?
It's never a waste on me.
Okay, what's in here?
Be careful with your phone.
What's in here? What's in here?
Beets. Orange, carrots, lime, ginger.
Did you peel the carrot?
I saw. Are you allergic to carrots?
Yeah. No. It's okay.
You tried these at my...
I did, but I shouldn't have. It's just my throat. I don't feel like going through that right now.
Not right now.
It's okay, but this is G's Juice. Juice by G.
That's me.
Cute. Sponsored.
Maybe you should take a video.
Say hi.
Hey.
So this is our Lucci's. Oh, this is so cute.
I've been doing Dummy in the Rug Factory, girl.
That's fire.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Get this one Mary wants to buy.
Wow. This is fire too. Cute. Really cute. All right. So first and foremost, I want to give a huge shout out to Liv, Olivia, the one and only Live or Die. She put together this beautiful market, basically, for just women in business. So shout out to women. I'm going to basically run you guys through everything and what these businesses have. And yeah, so here we have some tube gems. The first ladies that you saw, there was a girl selling ashtrays that she makes on her own, and then somebody else's was doing like customizable cups and mugs. So cute. This girl right here has body oils, all that good stuff. Everybody was just so unique and different. Like, there was even a girl giving massages, but I'm gonna let my girl Asia talk her shit real quick.
Here we got butters, scrubs, oils, all natural, vegan, organic.
So like she said, body butters, all that. There goes my girl Bout Artistry. I'm gonna let her talk her shit real quick.
We got
sale with a surprise this time inside. Free cupcakes, a raffle. I'll call vegan. Raffle, you can win 40%, 50%, or free set. All you gotta do is pay $4. And then, yeah.
Okay, so this is Liv and her corner. Liv makes ashtrays. What doesn't this girl do? She makes edibles and she was selling clothes, you know, a businesswoman, period. She literally does it all. And moving on to this beautiful artist, I think her name is Gabriella, if I'm not mistaken, but beautiful fucking art, just amazing. Love it, love it, love it. Now we have another girl that has candles, incense. She had even socks. It was really cute. My girl Gianna had literally a booth to make your own bouquets. Like, talk about innovative. And those were her juices. This is my girl Emmy from the block, you already know, selling them discounted lippies. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. So this was another vendor that had clothes, vintage clothes, used clothes, all that good stuff.
Alright, so we moved upstairs. It's like 5 hours later. I was just so focused on selling, but it's going so good.
Honestly, so many people showed out, so many people showed love. I think everybody here made some good amount of money. And again, shout out to women. Shout out.
Hey vlog, you guys remember my last video where I was like, I want to work on looking more presentable when I make these videos? Forget I said that. I just woke up, so take me as I am or don't take me at all. I'm gonna show you guys how I make my vegan French toast. So first, you're gonna need bread, milk, sweetener of your choice, vanilla, cinnamon.
Wait, I need a quick intermission because I don't know, this lighting looks really good. I don't know if any of y'all fuck with Bobby Altoff, but ever since she came out with her podcast, I've always watched it. And yesterday she did a podcast with Ari. First of all, Ari is bad as fuck. I didn't even know she was that hot. But she did a podcast with her, and then Ari took her to the club. Unpopular opinion, I love me some Bobby. She's just unintentionally like funny as fuck. I can't stand people that be Twitter fingers, bro, behind a screen. I can't stand it because Bobby's doing what she gotta do, and she went from nothing to something, which is crazy. But you know what's crazy too? I really fucked with this. Ari gave her flowers in her video yesterday. She was like, I've been following you for mad years. Because Bobby been on TikTok. I didn't know this, but apparently she has. And she's always had this same persona. So Ari gave her flowers. She was like, yeah, I've been following you for years. Like, I know you've been funny. And that people tried to say that Bobby took the idea from Marco. But, like, she been doing this. Yeah. Anyways, let's get back into the French toast.
On today's episode of What is Laura Doing Today? We are going to do my eyebrows because. No way! My mom just told me there was 12 aftershocks from the earthquake. Crazy, but we didn't feel them because they were so small. My lips are burning! I bought this new lip gloss for my girl Emmy. It's the Fenty Ice lip gloss. What was I saying? Backtrack. On another episode of What the fuck is Laura doing today? We're doing my eyebrows because I haven't done my eyebrows in too long and they're actually going back to their normal form and it's like drooping my face. We're gonna do that. Camera's about to die, so we gotta do this fast. So look at this before, okay? Before. So first, I just gotta brush my eyebrows up. Oh, for those who don't know, I do straight brows. I should have said that. That's why. The fact that they're so long is irritating me. Brings my face down. And we want to look like this. So, you're about to see, like, it's about to be gone. Okay, before, mastic and my papers. I don't want to fuck up. I do be fucking up sometimes. I wasn't even recording. I was talking and I wasn't recording. All right, we got the first strip. Did I mention that sometimes I fuck up, so I'm scared? This eyebrow is usually easier to do than this brow because this one's just dumb. Ready? Ooh, that was clean. You guys see that? That's how much hair I took out. That's a lot of hair. But that looks... Alright, this is the top strip. You guys see that difference? You see the difference, for sure. I'm gonna do this eyebrow and then I'm gonna come back. Hear the music going off. This is the brow that scares the fuck out of me. There's no going back now. Ow. I'm gonna show you guys why this eyebrow irritates the fuck out of me. You see how this one has more of an arch than this one? That's the issue. So from this one, I usually have to take more from the top and then obviously it looks... This one's definitely a little longer, so I have to pluck some hairs out, but I'm scared because I already fucked up. I'm fucking nervous. Look at how I'm holding it. I'm done. Honestly, this was actually one of my best jobs. I'm not even gonna lie. Do you guys see the difference though? I'm gonna put a before and an after. Now I'm going to sleep. Because tomorrow we have to clean. Got decorations, all that good stuff. Good night.
Girl, you, for sure.
For sure.
That's me. My shit.
Gotta work for me. Just cause I want you don't mean I want you, I don't. You got some high hopes. High hopes.
Ready?
told you. You only know what I showed you. Then lost too many souls.
Hi guys, I'm in a talking mood right now. It is approximately, I want to say 40 minutes. Nah, it's not. It's like an hour after the earthquake that was felt in New York. That was crazy. I feel like we all had the same reaction. Like, we was all like, and then we realized, like, it took us a couple seconds to realize what the fuck was happening. Because I thought, I live in a house, so I thought the people upstairs were like jumping and running and shit, but then it was for too long and it felt so strong. I was like, there's no way these people are shaking my whole entire house right now. And then I'm like, oh shit, we just had an earthquake. I ran to the group chat and I was like, did we just have an earthquake? And then everybody was like, yo, my whole building was shaking, my this was shaking, whatever. That was so crazy. There's mad traffic. I'm driving to Jersey and there's hella traffic. I don't know why. I see why. They're doing so much construction today. What's today? Today's Friday. Really? On Friday, they want to do mad construction. What's that about? I just wanted to talk, but I had like mad energy earlier, like 10 minutes ago. And now I'm coming down. Coming down. I'll just let you guys know what the rest of this vlog is gonna be about. It's my mom's birthday tomorrow, Saturday, April 6th. Say happy birthday to moms in the comments. We're doing a little surprise party for her on Sunday. I have to like really like clean the crib for real, like deep clean. I haven't cleaned my house in a very long time. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I'm really the only person that cleans, and I live in a house, like a house, so it's just a lot. And we have to go get decorations and stuff. I'm on a budget, so I might incorporate like old decorations. I have like different themes that I've done before. I have like Valentine's Day stuff, like girly stuff. I have flowers, and then I have this like setup that I did for my grandma, I think it was last year, and it was like a Hawaiian type of vibe. So I might do that just to save money on decorations. But it's gonna be a vibe. My family's coming through, like everybody. I'm talking about cousins, aunts, brothers, nieces, nephews, friends, the whole nine. I just got another fucking alert. Let's talk about this. How I get an alert on my phone like 40 minutes after the actual earthquake happened, and now I'm getting other messages saying aftershocks may be felt. I don't want to feel that. I'm about to take a bridge. The way I'm about to fly through that bridge is about to be crazy.
It's hey vlog, look where we're at. We're going to look. Who's that? Who's that pretty girl? Did you feel the earthquake yesterday? Were you scared?
I barely even feel it.
Really?
I thought I was shaking.
Jason, did you feel it?
What?
Did you feel the earthquake?
Yeah. I was laying down on the bed or on the couch. And then like we all got up inside. And then my mom picked up Leah. And then we
to make my she picked up Leah?
Mia. And the outside.
I don't know what. Did she get scared?
Mia?
Diana?
Oh yeah, she was like, now you and the piggies
need to dress up for the pumpkin
party.
Alright,
it was
kind of
cool though.
That is
dressing
up
as a witch. Say what's up. What's up? Oh, that is scary. Hello, Susie. What are you? I'm a beautiful vampire. What's a vampire? I don't know.
Besito? Besito? Oh, thank you!
Look at this one.
Take your eyes off of her for 1 second.
back to our house for the party.
She wasn't walking last week and now she walks. Oh my god. Oh my god. When does she start walking? Oh my goodness. Want to play a game?
Sure. Okay, so basically, you want to play too? Come.
So basically, this game is called
Two Truths and One Lie.
Oh, I know that game.
Okay. So you say two truthful things and you say one lie, and then I'm supposed to guess.
Yeah, you have to guess it.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Dizzy goes first.
Okay. No, you go first.
No,
Dizzy
goes first.
How about we rock, paper, scissors? Wait, can we do this with three people?
Yeah.
How? Okay, best.
So, first you have to be one person, and then...
Oh yeah, like one person loses.
Alright, so me and you, Leah, ready?
No, it's all three.
How? We can't do it.
Just do it.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
No! Wrong! Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot.
I won. That means I'm not going first.
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot.
Okay,
so you go first. So two truths, one lie.
You go second.
I like to ride my bike. I thought my name was my great-grandmother's name before. And I like tacos.
You know the answer to this?
I think so.
Because I think I should answer since I know less.
So you said you like to ride your bike, you like tacos, and...
And something about she thought her name was...
I thought my name was my great-grandmother's name. I thought my middle name was my great-grandmother's
name.
Which one?
I think
yeah,
the lie is,
grandma.
You don't like Takis.
Yeah, it is.
Because you don't like spicy food.
You do not like to ride your bike. That is such a lie.
Yeah. Okay. I broke my jaw before. I'm 25 years old. I was dropped when I was a baby.
Those are probably all true.
They are!
My favorite player is Michael Jordan in basketball.
No, football.
I used to play soccer. I used to play soccer.
I mean, let me say my answer and then you say your answer, okay? But you can't tell me I'm right yet.
Thank you, Mia! Oh my gosh! She gave me the captain.
She's walking everywhere.
Okay. I think... I don't remember you playing soccer, so I'm going to say the lie is you playing soccer.
Okay, you go.
I think the lie that your favorite player... Wait.
Actually? Say your answer. Go. She can have this?
No.
No.
Why?
She showers.
I want to see how she reacts.
I think the lie is that your favorite person.
Your food?
Your favorite person is Michael Jordan.
Look at her face. She kind of likes it though.
What did you give her?
Okay, what? What do you think is a lie?
My favorite player is Michael Jordan.
Okay, what's the lie?
She was right.
I know it. His favorite player is from the Lakers.
No, it's not.
Oh.
It's Allen Iverson.
I'm so surprised you got dropped as a baby.
I'm not.
I want to have four kids. You know what an abortion is?
Yes.
What is it?
It's like Mia.
Just go.
You know what an abortion is?
I think so.
What?
Your parents leave you. Okay. Wait, no, that's... Wait.
Your parents
leave you like the adoption center or like a dirty place.
No, an orphanage. Abortion is when you're pregnant and you...
Oh, and you get a miscarriage.
And you get, I guess.
Just sure.
I've had an abortion before. I've crashed my car like two times.
What do you think the lie is?
Yeah, I think the lie is you don't have four kids.
That's not the lie. I do want four kids. The lie is I've never had an abortion before.
Oh, I just thought you.
Okay.
Será todo que no se me ha de ti.
got these chains for everybody. And then I got this for my mom. Because she's the queen of the day. It's giving my Disney ears, Moana ears.
These are the balloons that I got.
So cute. I'm about to spread them out right now. And then I also got yellow plates, forks and stuff, and napkins. And then also pink, because it's like, you know, Hawaiian, different color vibe. So let's set up these balloons because I don't know where I'm gonna put them.
Intuition?
Oh my god, it's hot in here. They're opening a hueco on this side, on the middle.
Just crossing the street.
Oh shit.
Walking very slow.
She's calling me.
Don't pick up.
Wait, I mean. She's opening the gate. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, I'm so nervous. She
came to the gate.
Especial en mi vida, gracias a cada uno de ustedes por quererme. Yo también lo quiero mucho.
Saludos.
Mami, tú sabes que todo el mundo aquí te quiere, te ama, y tú lo haces muy feliz. Yo nunca he conocido a alguien que da tanto amor y es tan positiva siempre, no importa lo que está pasando. Si el mundo se está acabando, tú encuentras algo bueno en todo y eso yo lo admiro mucho.
Gracias.
Y yo tampoco.
Continúa para que no se...
No sabía que yo encuentro cosas buenas siempre lo malo.
Yeah. Y tú siempre estás tú siempre te haces la feliz, aunque no puede ser que tú no siempre estés feliz, pero siempre tiene una sonrisa en tu cara. Y esa energía se transfiere a la otra gente y eso es importante. Y no quiero otra mamá en esta vida.
Lo que pasa es que yo siempre tengo a Jesús en mi corazón y cuando hay una turbulencia, yo lo digo, Señor, dame paz y tranquilidad, dame paz y tranquilidad. Y sobre todo, protege a mis hijos, a mis nietos, a mis sobrinos, a mi ahijado y a mis primos, toda la gente que están por debajo de mí y también por encima. Y le doy gracias a Dios porque tengo a mi mamá, a mi esposo que están vivos y están conmigo. Gracias a Dios que...
¿Solo yo?
¿Eh?
¿Solo yo?
No, mi mamá, claro, no, es una persona mayor que yo tengo.
Ok, so...
Y yo, de verdad, que yo estoy feliz con mi vida.
It's your turn.
Time suits, whatever you say.
No, gracias, mami.
Next.
Thank you. No, yo no hablo mucho, pero
él habla mucho,
pero lo siento, lo demuestra que es importante.
No, mami hizo lo posible para traernos a este país. Siempre, como dices ahora, siempre ayuda a todo el mundo y pone a otra gente delante de ella para que esa gente esté bien. Hay veces que yo me molesto por eso, porque, ¿sabes? Esa no se preocupa por ella misma. Pero le doy gracias a todo lo que ha hecho por mí, por nosotros.
Ay, yo no sabía que ustedes lo...
Sí, no, es muy agradecido, claro, tú entiendes.
No, porque uno como madre siempre, yo en mi parte, mi mamá, Mari, cada quien, Rosy, por su parte como madre, hace lo posible porque sus hijos estén bien y su familia, porque dicen que lo más parecido al amor de Dios es el amor de una madre. Lo más que se parece, entonces...
No hay que hacer unos subtitles, pues.
Ya, Laura habló por mí.
¡Oh,
no!
¿Y yo? ¿Estás durmiendo?
No.
Are you sleeping?
No.
¡Está durmiendo!
Dios, gracias, Señor, Laura. A ella también, a mi hija, que he conocido muchos países y así, pues, por vía de ella. Y sigo conociendo porque yo por ahora no me voy. Si Dios no me.
Ah, no, así no me
venga. Amén.
No me necesita todavía.
Así mismo.
Bajo
así mismo, mismo, mamá.
En el nombre del Señor, me bebo este trago y sigan.
Vamos a echarlo, mamá.
Mucho,
vamos a echarlo, mamá, vamos.
Borrachando.
Nina, tú sabes que yo te admiro mucho y paso mucho tiempo contigo. Y siempre estamos allá en el restaurante y cuando tengo que ir los lunes, que mami no está ahí, tú y yo somos como un dinámico y brincamos sobre cada uno. Tú estás allí, yo estoy aquí y cambiamos y Enzo está atrás alegando. Siempre con una sonrisa y trabajando y te quiero mucho y te adoro y eres como una segunda madre para mí.
Tú sabes que no, soy tu segunda madre, yo también, papi. Gracias, tú sabes que tú eres mi ahijado preferido.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Oh shit.
Ok, gracias a todos por venir y vamos a seguir la fiesta. Vamos a bailar ahora.
Vamos a bailar.
As always, I forgot to end the vlog properly, but I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm whispering because it's like 1 in the morning right now. I'm trying to edit this for you guys to get it up by Tuesday.
Like a lot, this vlog, there was a lot in this vlog.
Happy birthday to my mom. Happy birthday to my mom. I love her so much. Words are never enough to explain. My lifetime is to prove to her how much I love her and appreciate everything that she has done for me. And till this day, she is my number one supporter. I love you, mom. Even though she's not gonna watch this. Just so you know that I love my mom.
I'm on a walkie YouTube schedule right now. It's like, I don't know if I should keep uploading on Sundays because I feel like Sundays something's always happening. So that's why it's like hard to upload on Sundays, because like there's always something I want to catch on a Sunday. But we gonna see. Regardless, we still here. We gonna be here and we not going nowhere. We're on the road to 2,000 subscribers. And if you're watching this, please, please, please like the video. Drop a comment. Comment anything that you want. Doesn't matter. The support helps. Everything helps. The view, the like, the comment, the share. It all helps. I love you guys. Thank you for being here. And I'll see you next week. Bye.